Last home game before Christmas, the visitors Middlesbrough. And a bad mistake here by Steve Pears, kicks it straight into Dave Regis. And Gary Bannister following up neatly slots it away. It's 1-0. Stoke soon go two up. This time a good ball through, and by now firm favourite Toddy Orlygsson drives that beautifully between keeper and post, and that's two. Getting quite used to this. Gets even more used to it in a minute. Makes some pitch of that. And a horrendous defensive mix-up allows him through. It's his second, Stoke's third. And time only really for Middlesbrough possibly to get a consolation. And here he comes. Not probably cleared. Andy Peake drives it in off the inside of the post.